Right, good evening. Welcome to Gallery Church. We're having a time of worship with piano. We have a guest, Roberto, and we're just so excited to have you with us today. Please join in this time, be present to God and whoever who's with you today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Nació ya nuestro rey. corazón ya tiene luz y paz su santa grey, y paz su santa grey, y paz su santa grey. And wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders, and wonders of his love, and wonders, and wonders of his love. John chapter 1 says this. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. Christ is our light. Christ is the reason that we are here. Christ is the creator. And although this isn't a very traditional Christmas song, I still want to sing this great hymn that talks about the reason he came, that talks about the fact that he's coming back again. Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed, and sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Señor mi Dios, al contemplar los cielos, el firmamento y las estrellas mil, al oír tu voz en los potentes truenos y ver brillar al sol en su cenit, mi corazón la canción, cuán grande es él, cuán grande es él. Mi corazón entona la canción, cuán grande es él, cuán grande es él.
shout of acclamation and take me home. What joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim.
Son unos coros para la próxima canción. Gracias. Para la próxima canción, para ustedes que crecieron en la iglesia infantil, en los servicios juveniles, adolescentes con los muchachos, esas son las canciones que yo canté y que tocaba con nuestro grupo de jóvenes y trae bastantes recuerdos. Y si se lo saben en la casa, canten conmigo. Qué bueno llegó la Navidad. Qué bueno llegó la Navidad, trayendo mucha alegría. Cristo es la Navidad y el que tiene a Cristo tiene alegría. Cristo es la Navidad y el que tiene a Cristo tiene alegría. Una vez más, qué bueno llegó la Navidad. Amores ha nacido en un portal. A Belén pastores, a Belén llegad. Que el amor de los amores ha nacido en un portal. Navidad, 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 qué felicidad. Vino a mi ser, la luz vino a mi corazón, y en tinieblas no vivo yo. Qué linda es la Navidad. Cuando Cristo vino a mi ser, la luz vino a mi corazón, y en tinieblas no vivo yo. Qué linda es la Navidad. Navidad, 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 qué felicidad. Me recuerda a otra canción que cantaba en nuestra iglesia hispana. Cristo es la senda que el mundo no conoce. Bueno, pero eso no es una canción navideña. Me dijeron que no puedo cantar esa. No, no se crean. He has come. He came from heaven. He left his throne. I can't fathom. He left the glory. He left his father to come to us. And now he calls us to come to him. I love this song. I love this very old Christmas carol, O Come All Ye Faithful. Mm-hmm. Christmas concert without this one. Classic, just like all-time favorite. Esta canción, man, se me llena la voz, se me llena de triunfo.
Oh, hear the angels.
fulgentes. Esta es la noche, nació el Salvador. El mundo esperaba en su pecado hasta que Dios derramó su inmenso amor.
Como que no es Navidad sin esta canción, ¿verdad? Se necesita, es necesario. You gotta remember the night that the holiness of that child was not, it wasn't in that moment. It's not just there. It's in all eternity, he came. He planned his coming for us in humility, in poverty, in the worst of times, he came for us. Let's have a little fun. Here we go.
Thank you.
Really, the piano solos are just to give my voice a rest. another classic. Let's sing Silent Night at home. There are many stories and many things that we can remember, and we have remembrance about the birth of Christ. There are the shepherds. There are the angels. There's the star. There are the wise men that came from very far away to meet this king. And many times we think of Joseph, and many times we think of Mary. And Mary knew the prophecy. Mary knew. I believe that Mary knew. But I love how this song asks, Mary, did you know? It's almost rhetorical. Like, Mary, it's exciting. Mary, did you know? Of course you knew. And I love this song. It's so powerful because Mary knew. I believe that Mary knew. But do you know? Do you know that he came to heal the sick? Do you know that he came in this time of trouble? He came for us. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered would soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to the blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you've kissed the face of God. Oh, Mary, did you know? Thank you. I love that song. Love that song. Love how powerful it is. By request, Carol of the Bells. Christmas is more than what we see outside. And I know so many of us, we've heard this over and over. Cada año se escucha del nuestro pastor, en las nuestras devociones. Es más que eso, pero es más que las luces, es más que las decoraciones, es más que los regalos. Pero tiene que entrar, tiene que meterse en nuestro corazón, que es de Cristo. Estamos reconociendo a nuestro Salvador. Y Él no nomás vino para nacer, vino para morir también. Van a ver, tengo dos canciones más. And this first, I have two more songs. And I want us to remember that this isn't, it's not just about remembering His birth, because He didn't come simply to be born. God didn't come into flesh simply to become God, but so He could become the propitiation for our sin, the sacrifice for us. I have two more songs, and the last song is called In the First Light. And it encapsulates the fact that he came, he was buried, he died and was buried, and that he's coming again.
Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile here until the Son of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O
song of life arose,
and the firstborn of creation would ascend to take his throne. He had left it to redeem us, but before his life began, he knew he'd come back, not as a baby, but as a Lord of every man. Hear the angels as they're singing on the morning of his birth. But how much greater will our song be when he comes?
Church, thank you for having me here. Es con mucho agradecimiento que les doy. Gracias por tenerme aquí. Gracias por permitirme ministrarles a ustedes en canción. Ahora se lo paso al Pastor Bill.
Roberto, muchas gracias. Roberto, thank you very much. And there are so many people that is behind this, and I need to acknowledge it. Everybody doing, working hard, and now they are just not showing. But Rich, thank you very much. Julia and Huyang, who are somewhere, thank you very much. And Ross, Jenny, thank you. And my wife, Aida, thank you. I just want to end. Solo quiero agradecer a las personas que han estado ayudando y que no vemos porque están detrás de todo el escenario, Rich con el sonido, Julia y Huyon que están en algún lugar, Jenny, Ross, que están aquí con nosotros, y mi esposa Aida. Y quiero animarlos. Words are words, but if we don't make them alive, they are just words. Hope, faith, joy, peace, they are just words. But we need to leave them out so that they mean something. Entonces, las palabras como amor, gozo, paz, son palabras. Pero si nosotros no les damos vida, solo son palabras. Navidad, Emmanuel, son palabras que un Salvador las hizo vida para nosotros. Y eso es lo importante para nosotros, recordar durante este tiempo. And words like Christmas and Emmanuel, there are words that became flesh and they meant for something because they gave us life. Jesus gave his life for us. So let's remember through Christmas, and either you believe in Christ or not, think about these words and make them meaningful in our neighborhood, in our city. Let's cry for peace, for joy, for faith, for hope. We need that. Necesitamos buscar por la paz, el gozo, el amor, la esperanza. Son cosas que necesitamos. Crean ustedes en Cristo o no, pero tenemos que ponerle vida a estas palabras. Vamos a terminar este tiempo, Roberto. Muchísimas gracias. Roberto López, thank you very much. This piano is just wood and strings, but in your hands it sounds beautiful and it moves my heart. Entonces, Roberto, muchísimas gracias, de todo corazón. Gracias. So let's pray. Father, thank you for this day. Padre, gracias por este día. Many things happened before, many things will happen after. And we pray that those things will be always and in worshiping you. Padre, gracias te damos por este día. Gracias por estar aquí, gracias porque las cosas que han pasado y las cosas que pasarán, oramos para que ellas traigan gloria a tu nombre. Father, help us through this Christmas that we can remember that there is a real hope, that is Jesus Christ. Ayúdanos a recordar a través de esta Navidad que existe una esperanza verdadera, que es Jesucristo. Father, we pray for healing in our nation, in our world. Oramos por sanidad en nuestra nación, en el mundo entero. But we pray that we can live as one. Que podamos vivir, Padre, oramos como uno solo. So that your prayer will come to this purpose. Oramos para que seamos uno, para que tu oración tenga su propósito. And as we always close our meetings, y como siempre terminamos nuestras reuniones, may the peace of the Lord Christ that surpasses all understanding be with you all. And I want to hear you saying, I'm also with you. Amen. Have a merry, merry, and joyful, and peaceful, and loving, and everything Christmas. Amen.